The golden poison dart frog packs a powerful poison punch. Its toxin is more potent than karari and 1,000 times deadlier than cyanide. A single frog carries enough toxin to kill more than 20,000 mice or 15 grown men. They are only one of many species of toxic frogs, which are known as poisonous dart frogs. Golden poison dart frogs are small. The largest are no more than 6 centimeters long. How and why did these tiny, beautiful creatures become so poisonous? And how do they resist a toxin 200 times more powerful than morphine? Unless you are planning a trip into the tropical jungles of Central or South America, you don't really have a reason to fear these golden poison dart frogs. And even if you do encounter one, if it bites you, you don't have to worry. That's because they're only deadly if you touch them. The golden poison dart frog keeps its poison in the glands beneath its skin. And the poison works by entering your body through your skin. The most lethal toxin in their arsenal is called batrachotoxin. This neurotoxin messes with the special sodium ion channels in the body. The influx of sodium into a nerve cell causes the cell to fire. But because batrachotoxin jams sodium channels from closing, the cell can't switch off again, causing paralysis and cardiac arrest. Death from this toxin can occur in fewer than 10 minutes, and there is no known cure. If you know someone with a pet poison dart frog, you probably don't have anything to worry about. This is because, in captivity, the diet of the golden poison frog prevents them from being able to create the toxins. This is very interesting because it means that golden poison frogs don't actually make their own poison. In the wild, golden poison dart frogs eat beetles and other insects that produce powerful toxins. Then they concentrate these diet-derived toxins on their skin, granting themselves a formidable defense against predators. The frog's other weapon is its color. Poison dart frogs are brightly colored with a wide range of patterns. Their colors include yellow, white, light green, or orange. In nature, bright colors are often a warning sign. Many animals are dishonest. They boast bright colors, yet pose no danger. However, golden poison dart frogs are not bluffing. Their colors send a clear and honest signal that would-be predators should avoid them. Remarkably, their nervous systems have changed over time to fight off the powerful toxins, an extraordinary example of evolution in action. It turns out the frogs avoid batrachotoxin effects thanks to a single mutation in their version of the sodium ion channel protein. This mutation doesn't alter the properties of the sodium ion channel, but does create a resistance to batrachotoxin, meaning that the frogs are free to accumulate it without it killing them. Future research might also reveal a way of preventing batrachotoxin effects in humans, which would be welcome as there is currently no antidote to the compound.